Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning students, how are you? Fine? Okay, welcome back with me, Mr. Teo. Okay, today we will continue our topic still about perimeter and area. Okay, let's pray together guys to start our lesson. Wahid, Isnain, Talasa. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, thank you. This is the last meeting for this topic, yeah. Okay, the title is about problem solving of perimeter and area. Okay, ini slide terakhir, slide terakhir about this topic. Next meeting, we will continue our new topic about data. How to solve the problem related in perimeter and area. Let's start with the first set of slides. Okay, look, today we will discuss about the problem solving in perimeter and area of 2D shapes. We will apply this perimeter and area to solve the problem about square, rectangle, and triangle. Please check this slide. Okay, look at the picture, or look at the example. A yard has length 12 meters and width 8 meters. Please find out the perimeter and area of this yard. Jadi dari soal cerita itu, itu ada sebuah kebun, kebun panjangnya itu 12 meter. The length of the yard is 12 meters and the width of the yard is 8 meters. Jadi bayangkan ya. Nah, ini contoh soal cerita. Kalau dalam bahasa Indonesia, ini adalah soal cerita yang berhubungan dengan luas ataupun keliling. Nah, how to find out the perimeter and area of the yard? We have the same method. Please remember again. How to find out the perimeter? Just add off all the sides together. Tambahkan saja semua sisi-sisinya. And how to find out the area? We just multiply, about the length and the width together. Okay, look at this, look at this. Nah, this is the picture of the yard, Ini kelihatan panjangnya berapa, lebarnya berapa. This is the length. Ini panjangnya. And this is the width. The width atau lebarnya. Okay, the length of the yard is 12 meters. Panjangnya itu kan tadi 12 meter. Ini 12 meter. So, this side, sisi yang ini is 12 meters. Sisi yang ini also 12 meters. This one is 8 meters and this one also 8 meters. So, if we want to find out the perimeter of this yard, kebun ini atau area itu this yard, we just add all of the sides together. Tambahkan aja semua sisinya. Ada berapa? So, we will have 12 meters, 12 meter ini, add 8 meters yang sebelah sini. Add 12 meters again yang sebelah sini. And the last one is 8 meters. 12 tambah 8 tambah 12 tambah 8. What is the result? 12 tambah 8 itu adalah 20. Tambah 20. The result is 40 meters. Jadi ada 40 meter. Jadi keliling kebun itu ada 40 meter. Okay, understand? We have the same methods. mengalami aplikasinya dalam dunia nyata. Oke, next. How to find out the area? Bagaimana luasnya? Sama kebunnya. Ya, but when we want to find out the area of the yard or the rectangle, rectangular yard, itu kebun yang berbentuk persegi panjang. Just multiply the length and the width together. Kalikan aja panjang sisi, panjang dikalikan lebar, ya. Length times width, panjang kali lebar, or P kali L. So, we multiply 12 meters, this is for the length, times 8 meters, this is for the width. Ini panjangnya, ini lebarnya. 12 meter times 8 meters. So, the result is 96 meters square. Ini kenapa ada angka 2 di sini? Because this one times this one. Meter kali meter, sehingga meternya ada 2. Kalau ditambahkan itu nggak tambah. Tapi kalau dikalikan, meternya jadi pangkat 2. Kalau meter kali meter kali meter, nanti meternya pangkat 3. Gitu ya? Understand? Simple, right? Okay? This is the simple about the application, ya, yeah, in perimeter and area. Okay? Understand? Okay. Please, ya, yeah, check the worksheet. Check the worksheet, ya, yeah, yang berbentuk pohon itu, worksheetnya. Silakan dikerjakan. And then submit to me. Don't forget to stay happy, stay healthy. Okay? Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.